I don't want none.
ABC.
Look, he look all scared and nervous.
No, no, he's gonna be the pretty boy today. Look.
No sweat.
No sweat.
No sweat. What you gonna do?
What you about to say? I know you had a little slick line right there.
I was waiting for it. You're on the camera.
We on the camera.
Oh, remember that? What today is?
Today, I don't know. 21st.
Hey, they about to catch the
stage. Yeah, see you. Bad little thing in a brand new form. All white whip with the wheels in front. Louis V bag and that bitch enormous. If she don't know the gang, then she ain't important. Crushing real hard on a chick that's normal. Take her to the pad and she lose her morals. I ain't stressing, baby, if she act.
Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for letting us get here safely. Thank you for waking us up this morning and putting breath in our bodies. Thank you for blessing our family, our friends, the ones that we don't even know about, and the ones that we do know about. Please continue to bless us as we go in here and do the things that we do best, that you bless us to be able to do. And let us be, please forgive us for all of our sins, and let us be appreciative of everything we have. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Just keep working, never give up, man.
Hey.
Where she goes.
Hey. He's the real silent assassin. Day two.
Hours later.
Yeah, looking at you, I believe I'm looking at one of the probably greatest musicians from the future.
Shoot.
That's what I believe.
And that's it right there.
I'm listening to you.
Are you listening to it right now?
Listening to it right now.
Hey, let me know what you think.
All right, man.
All right, love you, man.
Yeah.
And your legs look like giraffe. He took the white boy by the head and did a WWE.
God,
God, they disqualified.
You had the black dude when he got up in there. You actually had him confused. It's just he was getting, he got some lucky shots on you, but you gave it to him. They was lucky. Those are the ones you gave to him. Because I just don't think he could have hit you.
No.
You know what I'm saying? Plus he was a little nervous, and his coach was trying to hype him up. The other one you was in there with, I don't know if you noticed, but if you'd have stayed to that body, because you hit him one time to the body, and you hurt him.
1-1-2 to the body.
You hurt him. Trey, you're real patient. And I seen you know what I'm saying? You got a little winded at the end, but you're really patient. You guys got to remember.